Now the Flagler Memorial Bridge is safe to drive on, but that is quickly changing.
And tonight, some of the people who use the bridge say closing it actually creates a bigger concern. Ari Height live in Palm Beach to explain that. Ari.
Yeah, if traffic was on the Flagler Bridge like this all the time, none of this would be a problem. Obviously very light right now, but not so much during rush hour. In fact, the Florida Department of Transportation says 17,000 cars a day use the Flagler Bridge. And they say this is a very damaged bridge. They've got some cracks, some gaps. Nearby construction has also caused the bridge to sink, to drop. It's the official term is called to settle. Right now it's dropped right here, 1 5/8 inches. Doesn't seem like a whole lot, right? But they say if it just drops 3/8 of an inch more to 2 inches, then this bridge will get to a point where it's actually in danger of collapsing. And they say that will happen eventually, and so this bridge has to close. Traffic continued to flow over the Flagler Bridge on Monday afternoon. The question is, how much longer will this be allowed? The Florida Department of Transportation has announced they will have to close the bridge in the near future.
This is totally unexpected, unusual. This doesn't happen.
And on Tuesday night, they held a public hearing to explain why it has to close. They showed pictures of the structural damage to the bridge, cracks and gaps. Florida DOT says the building of a new bridge nearby has caused the old bridge to settle, drop almost 2 inches, which they say means the bridge is still safe for now, but won't be for long.
This is not the conclusion that we wanted. We've worked diligently to avoid that, but it is the conclusion that we've arrived at.
But it's not a conclusion this crowd was ready to accept. Palm Beach residents and business owners say closing the bridge is wrong for a variety of reasons. One, they say, is safety. They believe the traffic caused by a closure would prevent emergency vehicles from getting where they need to go.
You don't want that while you're sleeping at night, to know that somebody in our town has died because we couldn't get emergency equipment to them.
Another reason, they say, is economy. Excess traffic, they believe, would keep the customers away.
Closing that bridge is going to be the last nail in the coffin. How do you expect me to keep my business open when people can't get to me?
Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Find that solution.
If this bridge closes, I'm going to be the first one to jump off of it.
And back here live now, the current plan from the Florida DOT is to close this bridge on April 1st. They hope to have the new bridge ready to open sometime in October or November of 2014. But that is not set in stone. They say they're going to take everything they heard tonight, go back to the drawing board, and hope they can come up with another plan. We're live tonight along the Flagler Bridge. Ari Height, WPBF 25.